During the afternoon of August the 22nd, police were called to the scene of a robbery at a convenience store in Thailand, Chiangmai. CCTV shows a young male suspect whose face is obscured by a crash helmet pretending to buy a pack of cigarettes. When the cashier opens the cash register to get change, the suspect suddenly climbs onto the counter and steals over 1,400 baht in cash from the drawer. To the shock of the store employees, the suspect then left the store and fled on a motorcycle. Police are still searching for the suspect.